that connection just went from, you know, one bar to four bars. So at the very least, Sergey has a chance.
He's got stalemate, though, or he's got a queen.
Oh, my king h2. King
h2. Oh, no, he's going to lose on time. Oh, and oh, my God. That's hilarious.
How do I do this shit to myself? How am I so trash at the game of fucking chess? How am I so bad? I literally spent 20 years playing. This guy said, whoa. Why did he say whoa? Did he not fucking realize that the queen is trapped? What is wrong with him? Why did he say whoa? Why is he writing me messages in the middle of the fucking game? Whoa. That's what I say when I saw his face. I was like, whoa. No, I couldn't have played bishop h6. When? Oh, I could have played bishop h6, yeah. Doesn't matter. It's for the content. No wonder he said, whoa. What the fuck is wrong with my opponent? Dumbass.
I can also trade and take and take, and if takes, I take. If takes, 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 queen e2. Queen h4, g3, knight g3, check, c6, queen b7, knight h1, king there. I don't know what's going on. I'm just going to castle. I don't want to think too much.
Gonna lose by flagging.
You're probably right.
Oy, ay, ay. 2 seconds around. Look at Rasmus's speed.
He's so fast.
Oh my God. This is amazing. But Eric trying to cut off the king. Get Rasmus. Get out of here.
Oh my
God.
Oh my gosh. That was insane.
D3 moved. Rook takes d5.
That was a brilliant pre-move.
Oh my. That was a legendary pre-move.
Knight c1. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go. Knight c1. Actually, wait a sec. Am I a genius?
Good internet.
What was that?
He's trying to no, don't pre-move that. That is a sometimes oh my God, he could actually stalemate. No, this is really, really bad. Do not do that because
what is happening?
You can accidentally stalemate if you do this.
The king might go the other way, buddy.
Oh my god.
Oh no, never mind. No, box.
No,
box,
it's gonna be a stalemate. It's gonna be a stalemate. He's stalemate! Yeah!
No!
Oh my, don't do it! He's gonna do it! Don't do it! Don't do it! Oh my!
Boom, boom, boom! Look at this! We take the piece. Now what my opponent wanted to do was to take on e7, but now we go here and there's no way to defend this bishop, and we're winning it. We're not winning a bishop. I thought we were, but we're not. I thought we were, well, we weren't.
There was not mate in one. What are you guys talking about? There was not mate in one. Seriously, was there? Mate in one? There's a queen on e8. Come on, you guys. Oh, no, there's a mate in one here. It wasn't move 29, it was move 30. Yeah, I mean, that was a bad...
Got him.
Mate. Check. No! Oh, what the f-
Oh my God! Two mouse slips! Two mouse slips!
Knight h4, as I predicted.
Oh my God, this is beautiful.
Check.
That's just too good.
I underpromote to a knight. Underpromote to knight, because why not? Knights are useful too.
I need to turn my knight thing off. Queen takes, pawn takes, check, and I queen with a knight. How do I do that? How do I turn auto queen off? There we go. There's some position where I check. Check. There we go. Let's go! Let's go!
Okay, I have some tricks now. Queen, yes. He's gonna be mad. Ooh, is it shift or control, guys? Okay, it's control.
I'm gonna get it anyway. Oh yes, baby. We're gonna get the checkmate. Come on, just do it. King F8 and King F7. Come on, you gotta do it, man. Check, check, alt, alt. Oh yeah, you guys. Is this the most beautiful checkmate you've ever seen or what?
Very good. Oh man, it's gotta be E6. E7h3, E8h2. Oh man, what? Or do you make a bishop? Oh, I'm so good. I'm such a genius. I made a bishop. I'm a genius.
Take. Boop.
Yeah, this is. Although she.
What? Am I throwing? Bishop B7? So good! 27-17! 120 points since my last peak. Only the gods know. Bishop takes. Or you just hang a piece. Here, boom. We're gonna get this dub. I think we're gonna get this dub. Wait, did I go the wrong way? I went the wrong way. I should have went backwards. I'm gonna go here. I just don't want to get forked. Oh, I should have played Rook B7. He did not play well in that game. Did they for both? Oh, she's the second queen. This guy is winging all his moves. None of this dudes make any sense. None of his moves make any sense. It's crazy that they can get away playing like this. Crazy. I have like Rook A6 coming. Like I'm about to sack the whole house. Yo! Oh my god. Okay, you know what? Eric Rosen style. Gotta get stalemated. It's a massive headache when your games are this exciting. It's not fun. No, why did he take my- What's that move? It's looking very bad. Because I think I'm gonna force him to make a pawn move. Oh no, of course, he's right on time with some sort of counterplay. That's why I love playing Eric Rosen. You have no idea what's ever gonna happen in the game. Oh my god, my queen! I dedicate that to Eric Rosen.
Yes, 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 yes,